Beamforming microphones are arrays of microphone elements that can be controlled and shaped via DSP. This allows the beams to be aimed at specific areas of the room. While beamforming microphones have been a significant advancement for professional AV in terms of improving communication, the fact remains that the beams determine where the people should be. We think that's a little backwards. Instead, we think people should determine where the beams are directed. That's why we invented beamtracking microphones. Beamtracking microphones differ considerably from beamforming. You can use a single beamtracking microphone to cover a wide area with little to no setup, since the microphone identifies and locks to a signal source, even if the person speaking is moving around. Biamp's beamtracking microphones also intelligently mix conversations from around the table, allowing far-end conference participants to experience a more natural-sounding conversation. The patented interaction between our AEC algorithm and beamtracking microphone technology dynamically adjusts the output in real time to ensure far-end echo is minimized. A Biamp room emphasizes the user experience, not just with the technology itself, but also the way people interact with it. That's why we give people the ability to move around the room as they see fit, not as the microphone dictates. With a Biamp solution featuring beam tracking microphones in place, meeting participants are free to use in-room whiteboards, walk around, and use the space as needed, all without compromising call quality. With three 120-degree zones that simultaneously identify and steer toward talkers, our beam tracking microphones have an unmatched ability to make far-end conference participants feel like an integral part of the conversation. In addition, talkers in multiple zones have their voices mixed evenly, allowing remote participants to hear everyone, not just whomever is the loudest. Beam tracking microphones represent a considerable improvement in conferencing technology, allowing conversations to flow more naturally. We want people to have the most effective conferencing experience possible, so they can focus on the topic, not the technology. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more insights, tutorials, and answers to frequently asked questions.